On my next vacation, my wife and I decided that we are going to visit Michoacán. We will stay a week in that state, so we will enjoy and do everything we can. These are some of the places we are going to visit in Michoacán. That is the plan of my next vacation, a trip full of nostalgia, culture, and past. I'm going to visit Michoacán.
Hello, everybody. My name is Rebecca, and I'm going to talk about my future plans for my next holidays. In September, I'm going to visit to my brother. He lives in Mexico City with his wife. In December, I'm going to go to Halifax with my husband. We're going to eat fish and sand drinks. I'm going to do another English certificate this year, so I need to prepare because I will like to have level C1.
Hi, my name is Laura Islas. I am a student of the degree in Innovation and Educational Technology, and I will tell you about the plans of my next vacation. I love the nature, so I will visit the Poslan in Morelos the next month. I hope that this trip I can share with my son, because I want us to celebrate my birthday together. We are going to walk for the streets of the town. We are going to visit the former convent of the Nativity and we will see to enjoy the scenery. One of the things I would love to do is enter at the Temazcal. I think it will be an unforgettable experience, but I don't know if my son wants to do it with me. I want to buy some handicraft for me, so that I am going to go to the tianguis. I can't go home without having tried the Posteco ice cream, so I will buy enjoy ice cream to spend an afternoon in the park.
Plans for vacations. My name is Maria del Carmen, and my next vacation is my family and I are going to visit Mexico City. I am going to rent a car to travel, I am going to enjoy third journey, and the other half, I am going to accommodate in a hotel on the center of the city. One third, my family, we all visit to their friends. Well, I am going to meet my best friend, his name is Charles. By the way, he is a film director, so he will introduce me to some famous actors. I am going to take them some pictures and I will ask them their autographs. Later, I am going to visit some important places. And people, Mexico City is one of the most enjoyable destinations on the world. It's a city with more museums on the world. After touring the city, I am going to play basketball with Charles. No matter who's the winner, I am going to invite him to eat a delicious Mexican cuisine meal and we're going to drive on soft drives. Winter forecasts indicate that it will not rain at night, so I am going to dance in a disco with Charles. Finally, after 2 weeks, I am going to back to my house. It's going to be an exciting trip.